Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. In this video, we are introducing Indian actress Shamita Shetty's family. Shamita Shetty is an Indian actress and interior designer. She was born on 2nd February 1979 in Mangalore, Karnataka, India. Her father's name is Surendra Shetty, who is manufacturer of tamper-proof water caps in the pharmaceutical industry. Her mother's name is Sunanda Shetty. Her parents both are manufacturers in the same pharmaceutical company. Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty is her elder sister. Businessman Raj Kundra is her brother-in-law. She is the aunt of Vian Raj Kundra. She made her film debut in 2000 with the Yash Raj Films movie Mohabbatein, which was directed by Aditya Chopra. Her portrayal of Ishika earned her the 2001 IFA Award for Star Debut of the Year, Female. Soon after, she gave the best dance numbers to Bollywood, including Sharara Sharara in Mere Yaar Ki Shaadi Hai and Chori Pe Chori in Sathiya, and was also appreciated for her acting in the films like Zeher, where she was nominated as the Star of the Year Female at the Stardust Awards 2006. She worked once with her sister Shilpa Shetty in Farev. She has also been part of multi-star cast projects like Cash and Bewafa. Alongside her acting career, she decided to focus on her other love, interior designing. She designed Royalty Chandigarh Lozi Spa, which won her the Best Interior Award at Asia Spa Awards and few other properties abroad. She has a registered company called Golden Leaf Interiors. Her passion for the entertainment industry kept drawing her back, and she returned with a reality show, Big Boss, internationally known as Big Brother, on Indian television. She opted out of the show for her sister Shilpa Shetty's wedding. She was out of the show on 14th November 2009 after staying for 6 weeks, and was the only contestant who wasn't nominated even once during her stay in the Big Boss house. Soon after, she appeared on the Indian version of Dancing with the Stars, Jhalak Dikhla Ja. Recently, she did a web series, Yo Ke Hua Bro, streaming on Voot on Viacom 18 digital platform. It is directed by Supern Verma and also stars a talented bunch of actors like Apar Shakti Khurana, Gaurav Pandey and Ridhima Pandit. It took her 13 years since Cash to return with an acting role to the Hindi screen in the web series Black Widows last year. She now has Sushrut Jain's The Tenant lined up.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.